Redondo Beach was like run by the mob from Las Vegas. No, seriously, they had ships offshore. Bugsy Siegel had his lieutenants here, and they were gambling and prostitutes and alcohol on boats off. And so anyway, the cop, it was a big, it was a different place. Anyway, the name of the book was Fun, Frustration, and Fulfillment. That's the name of the book. And I was thinking to myself, that pretty much sums up my first 4 months as mayor. Because it is a lot of fun. It's fun being the mayor. Hey, the mayor, that's great. Come out here, have a drink. What are you doing down here? Surfing, riding your bike, that's great. It's fun, and people are excited for you, and you get things done, and that part's really fun. It's fulfilling because I'll share something with you guys. So the AES power plant's for sale. And I can't really talk about it because we're meeting about it a lot. And they're selling it and they're ready to go, believe it or not. And they could even shut down in next May.
Wow.
How about that?
Yeah!
I don't think they're going to, but they could. They could. They floated that idea. And I will just say this, for the first time since I've been paying attention, for the first time in decades, your city is looking to see how much park space they can get down there instead of how much development they can cram in. And it's been frustrating, obviously, because I've only been mayor 4 months and I've been sued 4 times. So, I guess why we're all here, and that's just me. So is Wayne, so is our rescue, Our Waterfront, so is Nils. You guys kind of know the story. It's kind of standard procedure. We used to say, there's this book called Developer 101. Chapter one was, let your property run down to the point where it looks so bad the community will let you do anything. And we see that with Crystal Farms, we see that with the power plant, we see it with the harbor. That's like chapter one, just let it run down until they'll let you do anything. So watch out for that. The other thing is, if you lose an election, just sue everybody. Anyway, I don't have a lot of money. Wayne doesn't have a lot. Well, I mean, we don't have a lot of money. I mean, we certainly don't have $600,000. So you guys coming out and bidding on all this stuff and the people donating, it's amazing. It is amazing when you win an election, how people come out with Captain Kids and all these establishments, they're like, would never help us. Right? They would never help us until we won the election. So. That's kudos to you guys and all the hard work of everybody. And we're going to raise the money and we're going to fight these dumbass lawsuits. And we're going to win in the long run, but it's going to be a long road. We'll be standing up here probably a year from now talking about the lawsuits. So pace yourselves and tell your neighbors. And I'll leave it at that. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Our wonderful mayor, Mr. Bilbrand. I'd like to invite up to the stage.